Alright everyone, BTGreen802 here, back with another video. So today, it's actually this morning, early as fuck, 6:11 in the morning. We're gonna get this venison neck roast in a crock pot for this evening though. So I got a nice venison neck roast here. It's literally only a couple of weeks old, just shot this buck 2 weeks ago. So let's get into it. So we got our neck roast here. Got some thyme, got some rosemary, got some garlic. So we're gonna take some garlic, rosemary, and thyme. Take this rosemary first. Just gonna set it right in the center there, basically. Okay. Put some thyme in there. Now this is just going to flavor the whole thing throughout while it cooks. Okay, so there's that little bit there. This last few little pieces in there. Okay. Alright, next. Garlic here. So we're gonna go ahead and there's our garlic right there. All we have to do is get that press, smush that up, set that right in there as well. Perfect. Same with this here. The skin off of it. Kind of hard to do while recording a video at the same time, but we'll make it work. There we go, pop that off. Smush. So we got the rosemary, we got the thyme, and we got the fresh garlic in there. All three fresh ingredients. Now, we're gonna go ahead and drizzle some olive oil in there for sauteing and grilling. Some golden olive oil here. We're gonna go ahead and just sweat that throughout. Next, we're gonna roll this up. So there we go, got that all in there nicely. So just gonna grab it here. Beautiful. Just gonna roll that up. There, that's his. Now this is gonna go in the crock pot for a low cook for about 10 hours for the whole day. And that thing is gonna be delicious. So I will check back in with an update video when this is all said and done. Take it easy everybody. Cheers. Peace.